The Emperor Valerian lies captive in a Persian dungeon following his defeat at Edessa. His son and successor, Gallienus, faces revolts in Egypt and Gaul. The empire is in turmoil, and the Persian horde continues its westward march, nearing your client kingdom of Palmyra. The Emperor is entrusting you, Odaenathus, King of Palmyra, to serve Rome by defeating the Persian host. Drive the Persians from Syria and take our war to their cities, and you will be acclaimed Imperator Orientis, Commander of the East.
Hilare? Zelkanta. Hilare?
Zelkanta.
Oknema?
Iportale.
Yogan?
Zelkanta.
Thank you.
Okay, Thank you.
Word of your success has reached the Emperor Gallienus. He is most pleased with his Palmyran allies and confers great titles upon you. Enjoy the spoils of victory, Odaenathus, and the company of your young sons and beautiful wife, Zenobia, as the triumphs of ambitious men like yourself are often fleeting.